So here's something different for the first time buyer gamut. Normally, when you're in condo land, you got people above you, left to the right of you, underneath you. It's a cacophony of apartment lifestyle. But what if I told you that Panamint had nobody above you, no one on either side of you because you were an end unit, single story, and oh, by the way, you got laundry in unit, two separate private courtyards, and you got a carport? Find me first-time homebuyer condo life that tops that.